In this video, we'll take a look at how you can easily touch up, remove, or even replace objects from your video using the Propatch 3 plugin from Pixel Film Studios. Here's just a few examples of what we can do with this plugin. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. Today, we'll be taking a look at the Propatch 3 plugin from the sponsor of this video, Pixel Film Studios. This plugin can be used to copy and paste scene detail, remove subjects and blemishes, reposition and resize objects in your video, and more. Let's jump right into Final Cut Pro and see what we can do with it. Down in our timeline, we have a demo clip of a model posing for the camera. For this example, let's use Propatch 3 to remove the birthmark from our model's nose. Place your playhead at the start of the clip, open the Titles and Generators browser, and select the Pixel Film Studios Propatch 3 category. Select the Propatch adjustment layer and press Q to connect it above your clip. Move your playhead to the start of the clip, select the adjustment layer, and in the inspector, make sure the title inspector is selected. There's four steps to applying this plugin to your clip. Step one is selecting and tracking the pouch area. This tracks our pouch area, so as our subject moves, the pouch moves with it. First, from the control mode drop-down menu, make sure track mode is selected. Click the track editor button in step one to open up the tracking window. Next, reposition and adjust the tracking area square to the part of your image you want to track the replacement pouch to. Make sure this area has good detail and contrast for a good track. Set the track quality slider all the way up to 100% and hit the track forward button. This will track the movement of the selected area and create position keyframes for every frame. Once the track is finished, hit the Export Data button to add all these keyframes to our adjustment layer. Step 2 is tracking the problem area in our clip, so for this example, the area we want to remove. Hit the Track Editor button in Step 2 to open the tracker window, and place the tracking square over the problem area. Since our problem area is very close to the pouch area, the movements are very similar, so we can just track the same area. Set the track quality to 100%, and hit the track forward button. Once the track is finished, hit the Export Data button to export the keyframes to our adjustment layer. In step 3, we'll select the area used for our replacement pouch. Scroll up to the top of the inspector window, and from the control mode drop-down menu, select Edit Mask. In the viewer, if necessary, zoom in for more precision and add control points to select your pouch area. Click on the original control point to close your mask. If your masked area changes shape, you can keyframe your mask, but for this example, we shouldn't need to. Now we can move on to the last step. Scroll back up to the top of the inspector window, and from the drop-down menu, select Offset Placement. Reposition your pouch area in the viewer to cover the problem area you are trying to remove. Let your clip render out, and you're done. The pouch area is tracked perfectly and moves with the model to perfectly cover up and replace the problem area. This was a very basic and simple example. The next clip in my timeline is the same clip, but I used the Propatch 3 tool to remove the model's lip ring. I applied the same steps as before, but when I play back this clip, you can see the pouch moves with the subject, but it's not quite perfect. To fix this, we can manually keyframe the pouch placement to perfectly match the movement in this video. I'll skim back through my clip to where the mask is perfectly lined up, and add keyframes to the offset placement parameters. Next, I'll skim forward through the clip and make minor adjustments to make sure the pouch lines up perfectly. And finally, to make the pouch area blend in perfectly with the original clip, we can adjust the feather and the fall off of the mask. And if you scroll down to the bottom of the inspector, there's a few controls here to make the color match perfectly. Here's our clip before. And the same clip after removing the lip ring. The Propatch 3 plugin from Pixel Film Studios is a great tool and has so many uses. Everything from removing the tiniest little blemish to removing and replacing entire buildings. If you're interested in trying this plugin when checking out, make sure to use the coupon code SEARCHPIXEL for 30% off your purchases, limited to the first 500 users. Once again, a huge thank you to Pixel Film Studios for sponsoring this video and making some awesome time-saving plugins. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys back here next week.